stand aside.
So you're that rampaging murderer, Patroclus Alexander.
Who are you calling a murderer? He's a malfested. They're not even human. They're demons that have sold their souls to the devil. They've taken my sister and killed my mother. What's wrong in avenging these crimes?
A single drop may send ripples through the currents of destiny. Battle won. Fight!
Hiya! Ha! You're finished! This is justice!
KO. Even when severely wounded, the true victor never gives up.
This is justice!
Battle 2. Fight!
You're finished! Idiot! You're finished! Ready?
I will show you!
Hey now!
Idiot! Too easy!
KO. The battle easy, rages yeah. On. Stand up and show your strength. Battle 3. Fight!
You're finished! Idiot! Damn! You're finished!
KO. The battle has finished. Only the victor may proceed onward.
At last, you understand how weak you are.
Now you've asked for it.
What?
Nothing's gonna change as long as you're under Dumas' thumb. Did he ever actually give you any clue as to your sister's whereabouts?
What do you know about her?